Hi folks, I want to give you a new idea today. I've been working with a student a lot with his left hand position. And something that really helped him was this idea of three contact points. And by doing it, we've totally fixed his left wrist so that he doesn't get this position at all. Now, I had told him beforehand what I wanted, and he knows what he's trying to achieve, but until we did this, he kept slipping back into his bad habit. So what I did was I took a pen and I marked on the first finger the left side from the middle to the right. That's the angle that the string will go. And then I did the same thing on the pinky. Okay. And then on the thumb, I put a red dot. Find this bone here. Think of that as a shelf. So you have this dot right above that. Then you're going to make the letter V with your thumb and first finger and find that red dot. Feel it. Okay, after that, you're just going to place your pinky on the red line. Okay, now if you have just those two spots, it's going to be pretty hard to keep this. As soon as you start bending your wrist, you lose the thumb off of that dot. And then you can add your first finger. Now by putting your fingertips in the exact spot that I just showed you, it will set your whole arm up here in a nice straight line. Then you just have to practice hitting that line over and over. Now, you know, at some point you will want to have different contact points for different sounds. Different vibrato can be created by playing deeper into the finger. But if you're struggling with this, what some people call the pizza wrist, you know, holding the pizza tray, I've heard it called other things too, but if you're struggling with that right now, you just want to create a new habit, reprogram. So aim for the three dots, the three contact points. And I promise you, in no time, the hand's going to look perfect. Okay? There you go. There's a new idea. Hope it helps. Hope everyone's well. See ya.